He walked, stole second, moved to third on a wild pitch, scored on a base hit in the sixth, and now sends this one off the top of the wall in center field. What a night for Yanagita, and with a bobble in center field, that's going to mean another run for Samurai Japan. They're up 8-3.
I think Yanagita thought he got it. That ball's first hit. Classic thing we see from a lot of players on Japan's team is the bat flip.